I cannot imagine a more perfect fit for me than you. You have a heart for Christ, are honest and respectful, hardworking, and in a few short hours, we will be joined forever in Christ. God has written our love story, and today we will begin a new chapter.
Your encouraging attitude and loving spirit inspired me to be a better man, and I'm looking forward to praying more with you by my side. I've heard so much about cold feet and expected to experience some of those too. But as the days pass, I only feel more and more confident in my decision to marry you. You're the love of my life, and if I could do it all again, I'd still choose you.
Congratulations, Zach and Natanya. You may seal your vows and commitment with a kiss.
Oh, let's go. Come and start this fire. Oh, let's go. We're letting go tonight. Oh, let's go. Come and start this fire.
The key other things that I know about Zach, he loves with all of his heart. And Natanya, you have the privilege of receiving that. One other thing I know, though, is that you, Natanya, make Zach incredibly happy. And I am blessed to see a friend so content and so full of joy and full of love, sitting at the table just a couple people away from me. Here's to Zach and Natanya.
Marriage will allow you a new environment to share your lives together, standing together to face life and the world hand in hand.